sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking.
You want answers? So do I. So does everyone in the city. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess.
This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Waylon and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Check the shipments. There are no shipments, I said.
Warren's aim for you. Trust me. The Warrens is... Oh, yes. I know everyone who sleeps in the Warrens. Kind of the one who passes the keys around. I guess someone else will be taking his room now. Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here. Trust is hard to come by here. But all right. It's where you go when you can't afford... Laborers, the sick, the lame, we're all here. All right, then.
You've been digging around where you don't belong. It's time you learned a lesson. Let's go.
I've been looking for you.
Come on.
Got something
I'm
supposed
to deliver.
Made of. Your hands only.
12 septims on the big one.
Sent by Nepos the Nose. The old man hands out the orders. He told me to make sure you didn't get in the way. That's all I know, I swear.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Poor bastard's better off.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
No.
Nepos is in charge. That's all I know. Nepos is in charge. That's all I know.
City's got eyes. Be careful when you're out there. Nepos the Nose? He's been in Markarth forever, and he's well respected among the natives of the Reach. Good work. Here's your gold. I have a feeling Nepos gets his own orders, though. If you find out, I'll have more for you. Be careful.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean... This is the Silverblood Inn. Ah, yes. Rented the nicest room we had for a whole month. Best we all forget about her. Bad luck to talk about the dead in Markarth. Of course. But I can't just hand that over. Well, you seem like the honest sort. Here you are. Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markarth.
Business to college mages having a place like Sawdust anyway. It's a place for Lord Day. Weird experiments. Thank you.
city's got... Once you found out anything... So the clues point to the Treasury House, then. That makes sense. Thonar is involved in every facet of the city. Here's the gold I promised. Keep following the trail, and there will be more in it for you. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Excuse me. What's your business here? We haven't been expecting you, and the old man needs his rest. Come back some other time.
Wait. It's okay, my dear. Send him in.
Get away from me!
Yes, Nepos. You heard him. Go on in.
I'm sorry about my housekeeper. She's a little protective of me. Now, what is it you want? Ah, yes. You've proven to be a real bloodhound. Well, you've sniffed me out. I've been playing this game for almost 20 years, sending the young to their deaths, all in the name of the Force Woman. And I'm tired. So tired. Because my king told me to. Madinok. When the uprising fell at the hands of the Nords, they threw him in the mines. I don't know how, but he lives. I get his messages, and I hand out his orders without question. My dear boy, what makes you think you're getting out of here alive? You were seen coming in. The girl at the door is a Forsworn agent masquerading as a maid. You aren't the first one to have gotten this far. You won't be the last. Well, hello. Markarth and the Reach are our lands. That is why we are the Forsworn. We cannot claim the home that is rightly ours. But then, during their war with the Elves, we had our moment. We drove the Nords out of the Reach in a great uprising. Then Ulfric and his men came. Those of us who didn't run were executed, except for myself, my king, and a handful of others. He is the King in Rags, a man who once held all the Reach within his grip. He stokes the passions of the downtrodden in this city, directs them to kill the enemies of the Forsworn in our blood. All from inside Sidna Mine, a Nord prison. The irony is quite thick. I'm sorry.
No!
Thank you.
I'm afraid he's asked not to be disturbed. He has important business. Oh, I'm sorry to keep you. Head right in. I have records I need to tend to.
What are you doing here?
Imperial agent. That's right, I knew. How many dogs is the Empire going to send after? This is my business. My city. You Empire lovers should learn to stay out of it. Now get out! I'm a...
What? By the god!
We control every piece of this city. Huh?
The treasure. I'm afraid he's asked not. Oh, I'm sorry to keep you. Head right in.
You just let those Tana know if you need
me. What are you doing? I told them no visitors.
What did you expect? That no one was going to notice you butting into business that wasn't yours. The guards know who holds the purse strings in this city, and I don't like snoops. Markarth is my city. You have no right looking into... business. Now get out. I'm a busy man. Half this city works for my family, and I have to keep them. When their uprising was crushed, I had Madinak brought to me. He was a wild animal, but a useful one. I offered him a stay from execution if he used his influence to deal with any annoyances that came up. Competitors, agents, idiots. So I've let him run his little forsworn rebellion from inside Sidna Mine. Now he's out of control. You already got what you wanted, you damn hound. This is your fault. You and Madinak are animals, and I'll see you both rot to death in Sidna Mine for this. Now get out of my house! What? By the gods!
to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around. My guards told me, Omar, and witnesses report that the attacker was shouting some nonsense about being a false one. I want to make things clear. Markarth has its troubles. They are only a threat in the hills and along the roads where they live. Everywhere else, we are in control. It all started here, this rebellion. When the Empire lost the Reach during, we promised a group we were for. The rebels called it the Markarth Incident. It was the founding day for the Stormcloak. When the Aldmeri Dominion invaded the Imperial City, the Legion all but turned a blind eye to the other provinces. Many of the disgruntled natives of the Reach used the opportunity to depose the Empire and founded what they called an independent kingdom. It was little more than a chaotic uprising, but the Reach was removed from Imperial authority for 2 years before it reclaimed it. But the leaders of the uprising refused our offers of peace. They fled into the hills and became the Forsworn. If you'll excuse me, I have a sitting.
The Silverblood family will be hurt.
Had to go and cause trouble. Now you have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work. We have nice arrangement in this city, and we're not letting you get in the way. You have a problem with that? Take it up with Marinak. I'm sure the King in Rags and his Force One would love to meet you. Now you're coming with us. It's a life sentence in Sidna Mine for you. You'll never leave Markarth.
Gods, damn you!
Now that it? That's the best. Just had to go and cause trouble. Now you have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work. You think you'll have plenty of time to take it up with the king. You'll never leave.
Oh! You're under arrest for murder and conspiracy against the city of Markarth. No one in the Jarl's court is above the charge of conspiring against the city. You're coming with us. Arrest for murder and conspiracy against the city of Markarth. No one in the Jarl's court is above the charge of conspiring against the city. You're coming with us.
We'll never see the sun again. No one escapes Sidna Mine. No one.
All right, prisoner. Eyes front. You're in Sidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no rest in your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bar. You got it? Don't get smart with me. I'm in charge. You keep it up, I'll have your toes cut.
Thank you.
had to go and cause trouble. Now you have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work. Same thing. We had enough. Well, you wanted to find the man responsible. You'll never. No one.
Prisoner, eyes front. You're in Sidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no resting your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it? You'll pay off your debt to the Reach. Just work, and you'll earn your food. Eat up. All right, open her up. Now you, get down there.
What are you in for, New Blood? Innocent. So was I, for the first one. The other murders were all me, though. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of skooma. If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out for good. No one talks to Madinach, I'm afraid. Not without getting past Borkel the Beast. And you don't want to talk to Borkel the Beast. All right.
The new meat. So soft. Tender. What was it like killing your first one? A true killer like me. The gods put... You want to talk to the king in rags? Fuck. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's not... Fine. Go on in. But don't try anything in there. Madinach knows more than you think. Murder. Banditry. Assault. Theft. And lollygagging. Fight well.
Well, well, look at you. The Nords have turned you into an animal. A wild beast, caged up and left to go mad. So, my fellow beast, what do you want? Answers about the Forsworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed? Do I? What about you? What right did you have to meddle in my affairs? Kill my people? Was it worth it? Your truth? You're one of us now, you see? A slave. The boot of the Nord stepping on your throat. Maybe if you understood that, I could help you. There's a man named Breg inside these mines. Besides me, he's been here the... Tell him I sent you. Ask him why he's here. I want you to know how widespread the injustice of Markarth is. I had Markarth. My men and I drove the Nords out. We had won. So we thought. Retribution was swift. I was captured, quickly tried, and sentenced to death. but my execution never came. Thonar Silverblood stopped it. He wanted the Forsworn at his call, that I would point their rage at his enemies and spare his allies. And I have. Humiliating at first, but I knew he would let his guard down eventually, that he would come to trust I was under control. Our vengeance will come. What do you want? My story, huh? Everyone in Sidna Mine has a tale. Let's hear yours first. When was the first time you felt chains around your wrists? So you know what it's like to have your life in someone else's hands. Why should they get to decide? Isn't judgment for the gods? Do you have any family? Anyone waiting for you on the outside? I had a daughter once. She'd be 23 this year. Married to some hot-headed silver worker, or maybe on her own, learning the herb trade. The Nords didn't care who was and who wasn't involved in the Forsworn uprising. I had spoken to Modenak once. That was enough. But my little Aethra didn't want to see her papa leave her. She pleaded to the Jarl to take her instead. And after they made me watch as her head rolled off the block, they threw me in here anyway to dig up their silver. My daughter is the one who needs your pity. I'm just a poor Forsworn whose only regret is not killing more Nords before I was locked up.
I was sent here because someone said I was a Forsworn.
I left behind my daughter, Duale.
Do you remember the sun?
Yeah, imagine hearing a story like that over and over. Each time a different family. Each time a different injustice. Your meddling above ground reminded me of how removed I've been from the struggle. My men and I should be in the hills, fighting. Yes, but I need a show of loyalty from you. I don't need a shiv in the back while we break out. Have you met Grisvar the Unlucky? He's rightly named, and he's also a thief. He's outlived his minor usefulness. Take care of him, and then we can leave Sidna Mine for good.
Those flames get out of control, and you're gonna wish they had
it. Jarldus, I got locked up one too many times. Now, the first time, thieving. The second time, thieving. The third time, thieving. It kind of keeps going like that. First it was 6 months, then a year, then 2 years. Now I'm in for life.
What? No! No, don't kill me! Please!
Become one of us. Come with me. I think it's time I announced my plans to you and your new brothers.
What's going on, Madinok? You wouldn't have old Grisvar killed unless you weren't planning on needing him.
My brothers, we have been here long enough. It's time to leave Sidna Mine and continue our fight against the Nords. Through this gate, just beside my quarters, is a tunnel. A tunnel that leads right through the old dwarven ruins of Markarth, into the city. Well, what do you say, my brothers?
The Forsworn!
I say you've earned an early pardon. Let's go. Into the tunnel. Let's go.
What was that? Scared him off. Is someone there?
ready while I have a word with our favorite outsider. I had Kai recover all the things the Nords stole from you. You better get ready before we break out into the city. And take this. It's blessed with the old magics. Something to remember me by. Now, I announce to all of Markarth that I have returned. Don't worry about your name. They'll know who to blame and fear after today. It'll take years, but I'll organize the Forsworn again. We'll reclaim our land, and then when power is ours, we'll have peace. A kingdom. Until then, let me offer you a warning. Beware the Forsworn. No place in the Reach is safe from us now.
Think you can escape my prison, do you? You pay for what you've done to my family.
Takes care of that.
Look
That takes care of that.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
So Madanak was behind those murders. Gods help us. God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
You should be more careful with those flames.
somebody help.
Oh, did you need something?
Please, someone do something.
There's so much to learn about the ship. I'll never get it all straight.
Well, take a look. Now, you let me know if you need a cure. The hags! Ah, so you're an alchemist then. I have herbs to mix.
Oh.
songs.
What can an old skull do for you?
That's about the truth of it. Write tales. Earned quite a name for myself when I was younger.
I've been looking for you. College. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
My work hands students.
Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What a waste.
Now I know you've come by for more than just a visit. What did you bring?
Honored to see you again, my thing.
Hail, Summoner. Conjure me up a warm bed.
Thank you.
can take you.
Just a scratch!
Thanks for the help. The Reach has been crawling with Forsworn lately. It's a wonder people can get anywhere around here. Maybe I'll avoid this entire hold for a while. That said, I do have a few things to sell. Take a look. All right, then.
Thank you. of the wild and life forsworn. Rise from death, blood of our blood.
Never should have come.
Do you want?
Bard's Leap before trial. Well, you can see how that turned out.
Thank you.
That's all you've got?
Mind yourself with that fire. Don't burn anything down now.
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
Thank you.
Good day, friend. Keeping
well?
What
do you need?
the longer we travel the roads of Skyrim. Take a look.
To go. Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they call themselves. I hear there's whole.
Waiting, the insufferable wait. Thanks. Couldn't have done that without you. I'm grateful for your efforts. Here, take this. I'll take my leave then.
Yes? Idea what it's like to have everything, then watch it all disappear.
No fiddling with any locks around here.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Jewelry with legendary Argonian crafts.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
You've done well. My joy knows no bounds. Here, a little payment for your troubles. I trust we'll never need to speak of this again to anyone.
Hmm?
Yes?
Hi there.
I trust we'll... never need to speak of this again.
Get away
to
from
anyone.
Me. Yes.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Mm-hmm.
One of the... So you can cast a few spells? Am I supposed to be impressed? If you journey north, keep well away from Snapleg Cave. Damn hag ravens have infested the place. What do you need, my thane?
Thank you.
Honor to you, my thane. I am your sword and your shield.
Thank you.
Honored to see you again, my friend. Honored to see you again, my friend.